No surprise, the Orange County judge, probably now ex-judge, is pleading not guilty to killing his wife. He wants to try to get away with it.
Orange County judge accused of killing his wife has pleaded not guilty.
And this happened a short time ago in an LA courtroom where the case has now been transferred. KTLA 5's Alina Bovian is in downtown with the developing news. Hi, Alina.
Hi there. Good afternoon. That's right. It's been transferred to another judge, but the case will stay here in Orange in LA County. And we're talking about 72-year-old Orange County Superior Court Judge Jeffrey Ferguson. He was in court today. He faced the judge and he entered a not guilty plea. After court, we caught up with his attorneys and both of them telling us this was a tragic accident. Here's a listen.
This was an unintentional accident. And we want that to be clear from the start. We'll be reviewing all the evidence.
How is it an accident?
Because it was an unintentional discharge of a firearm.
The 72-year-old judge is accused of killing his wife, Cheryl Ferguson, on August 3rd at their Anaheim Hills home. Ferguson admitted to the murder to some of his colleagues, saying that, yes, I shot her, but that it was an accident. Anaheim police were called to his home on the 8500 block of East Canyon Vista Drive on August 3rd, just after 8 o'clock that night, on reports of a shooting. Inside the home, they found the judge's wife. She had been shot in the chest at close range with a 40 caliber pistol. The couple had been fighting that night, according to their son, and that he was drinking. That night, officers removed four.
Okay, so the judge was angry, fighting with his wife, drinking, and he had a gun. Definitely was not an accident, especially since it was close range.
47 other weapons from the judge's home and about 26,000 rounds of ammunition. The OC judge will be on trial here in LA. He was transferred here from Orange County so that he could receive an unbiased trial and also an unbiased jury, considering this is a man who spent more than 30 years part of the OC judicial system. During the arraignment today, Ferguson also agreed that he would surrender his passport, surrender his permit for firearms, and also wear a GPS monitoring anklet, remain in either LA County, Orange County, or Riverside County. The prosecution also asked Ferguson to submit for alcohol testing and to refrain from contacting his son, the only witness to the murder. His brother's wife also showed up today to court, saying that he's here for his entire family. They're all absolutely heartbroken. And whether or not this was an accident, he says he cannot comment at this time.
I came down here because I wanted to make it known that you know, the family is obviously supporting my sister, because she supported me. My sister has been my rock. You know, she's been the rock for all of my brothers. My sister was a wonderful person, very caring, very selfless, and the family is absolutely in shock.
And Jeffrey Ferguson, he is now out on $1 million bail. His next court date is set for October 30th. I'm Alina.